Mm-hmm. El Vaquero downtown. These your favorite margaritas, man.
I don't have a favorite.
I thought you said it was.
It was, but I don't have a favorite. Looking for my unicorn.
So far as taste is concerned.
That's what I'm doing.
See, you just running through everybody. So, not only are we enjoying margaritas, but we're also watching WWE Elimination Chamber. This is stupid. They got Brock running through everybody. We got plenty of entertainment, that's for sure. So, as far as taste, what is it, 1 out of 5?
It's way better than the bubble.
Oh, it's better than the El Camino? What would you give El Camino? What? I gave it like 3.5 out of 5.
Yeah,
you gave it 2.5. This does taste better.
Yeah. It's strict and it was like a 4.
For taste?
Taste.
Yeah. I would agree with that.
For taste. Are you ready to order?
Yeah. You want to go first?
Grande burro.
Burro grande?
Yeah. Steak, please. No tomato, no pico, no guac.
I'm going to get the burro grande steak. No guacamole, no beans, extra rice.
Extra lettuce?
Rice.
Extra rice?
Yeah.
That's good. That's a good menu for you, and I'll get that going.
Thank you.
Of course.
Here we
go.
That's trying to get Brock Lesnar a little for his money.
The strength, though. I don't know yet. It ain't hit me yet. The Vaquero hit me.
Right? Yeah.
So far.
So far, we had a 4 on taste.
Yeah. Man, did you want to chicken or steak?
Steak.
No. Steak? Okay, I got you.
Now, me and my friends come all the time, so I already know they're pretty strong. What's wrong? Yeah.
You just missed how Brock scaled the caves like that. Like, he climbed up there fast as hell. Where is Bobby Lashley?
They let him know?
Seth threw Austin Theory into Bobby's cage. And, was he about to do him with an F5 from up there?
Oh!
Damn. Jesus. Seth threw Austin Theory into Bobby's cage. And the cage broke and hit Bobby. And he disappeared and never came out. What's going on? What happened to Bobby?
That's.
Wait, so you telling me Brock Lesnar just won? Excuse me if I got an attitude for the rest of this episode. Brock Lesnar just won.
Real purpose.
What?
Real purpose.
My attitude probably gonna get worse the more I drink. Anyway. Anyway, let's pretend like that shit. So the queso, you said it's a little
jalapeno-y.
More jalapeno-y.
What do we rate the cheese last time?
I rated the cheese?
Yeah, you did.
I did?
You gave it a 4.
I'm glad you remember.
I
actually like this. I like that jalapeno tinge to it.
Oh, I don't.
I like that.
But I keep eating it. I like it's good. It's
good. Yeah, I actually like that. I get us a solid 4.5.
Damn.
It's really good.
I mean, it ain't bad.
I mean, remember the macaroni and cheese dinners I used to eat all the time? I mean, it was always at the jalapenos. I actually miss eating them. I ain't even gonna lie. That shit was terrible for you, but it was good. I feel something. And I need the liquor to cover it up.
I know I'm only a point. And it ain't even that strong. Not to
be. Well, I take stronger gulps than you do. Balls. This ain't as strong.
It just tastes good.
So they went in as far as taste is concerned.
And you know what? That's sad because that's probably tasting really bad.
Here?
Yeah. Usually good. I've been picking it with the homies, so I think it's strong enough as good.
Drive all the way out to Holland, like you said.
We will make it out. Yeah, the strength is not there, but I don't hear sucking out
there. You don't have to pause.
You don't have to pause. I got to pause.
About the chips?
Yeah, they're cool. They're terrible.
Who do you think got the best chips?
That Maya place on
Monroe Street.
And then La Chalupa, like it was La Chalupa until we were there. Then you got the worst.
cool.
You really want to play the
game? What?
How come you know what?
No.
Garbage.
With that marinara salsa.
Garbage.
The chips was bad too?
Horrible. They were stale, and then they had it wide open, so they were stale. They didn't stay fresh.
I say, Don Juan at the mall, they keep theirs
fresh.
They keep theirs fresh, and the place on Monroe, they keep my, what was it called? Maya or something?
It's good, though. We had to go back for everything. I wasn't even a fan of
them. The margarita? Yeah, I remember. It was cool.
You gotta go to
Combato. Hey. Look, guys.
How you doing?
Look at the burrito with no pico, no guacamole.
Thank you.
There you go. The one with no guacamole.
Thank you.
You're welcome, guys.
That was quick.
As always.
That was usually always quick.
Burrito is my goal, thank you.
Trying to see what that place is on Monroe that we keep talking about, but can't never think of the name of it.
Like Maya Placido or
something
like that.
Find Monroe Street. So El Vaquero out there too? Palacio Maya Mexican Restaurant.
Palacio?
Palacio.
We found it.
PALACIO.
Placio,
that's probably it. Placio.
They still want another taste.
Give me two more. You want one more?
Yeah, two more.
I'll be right back. Thanks.
I was going
to
say, the last time we split one.
Did we? Was it strong?
Yeah.
Come on, here?
No, I'm talking
about at Camino. Hello, Camino. Douglas?
We split that. I didn't get another one. You did.
Oh, the last one. No, I guess we gotta figure out when the margarita specials are.
Usually at work.
They got the Burro Grande steak. She got the same thing copying off of me.
That's not true.
No, that's not true. I'll admit that.
They toast there a little
longer. Yeah, I see that. a tortilla out there with his charred. The service is much quicker here at this one, too.
They only had all of her.
Yeah.
I felt bad for her. She didn't have any of them.
So the El Vaquero in Perrysburg, they have one woman pretty much covering all tables. And they announced when a new customer came in, they would announce that they had a customer, how many it was, and they would say the waiter's name or the waitress's name.
Thank you.
But they would always say the waitress's name. And we heard her name pretty much the whole time we were there.
I don't
either. Isn't it like Sonya or something?
No, I don't think it's Sonya. A little deeper red.
I know. I might have heard them call one other name like, what, two, three, like twice? And quite a few people walked in. Second round. Let's see if they can come up on the strength.
I think they did.
Tastes still good. Mm-hmm. Tastes good. Strength about the same to me.
Really?
Yeah. Try it. Yours might be a little strong.
Not the same, yeah.
Yeah.
Yours might be the same. You want to try it? You try it?
No, I would.
So as far as strength right now, El Camino.
Yeah, El Camino is definitely winning. As far as strength. So taste, I'll keep it at a 4.
Mm-hmm.
Strength. I'm gonna go about 2.5 on strength. It's kind of weak. Hers is a little. Now, if I'd have got that one, they probably would have got a 3.
I just don't feel a little more than
hers. Are you?
But it's still not. I ain't got goofy yet.
Yeah. And plus, we eat now too, yeah. So it's like a different thing. That kind of affects it.
We need to eat. We hungry. We ain't got nothing to eat for it.
Why don't you go up the street and get you something to eat? I know you're hungry.
I wouldn't even take a for you right out of here.
I didn't really drink like that back then.
No,
I was always so too responsible.
I used to feel so intimidated with things. I'm like, you're so responsible. I just want to drink.
I know. That's why I said, like, I wish I could redo, like, my party years. Like, I missed out. I don't know. I feel like I missed out.
You were fine. Good times. No, when you do kick it, you kick it, though. Hey. You kick it. I've been so happy. Because, you know, I've never seen you like that.
Well, these days I go in the Dr. Stan mode, basically. I mean, that was only that one time.
Don't, no, for real. People be trying to talk to me too, and I'm like, they be like, fuck, I can't even sit up, stand up right now.
I don't know what it is, but like people want to open themselves up to us.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
I think it's they know we're not gonna judge them. I mean, I've been told that before. Like some people have told me that they can share themselves with me without being judged, without feeling judged.
I get that. You get that from a lot of women. No question.
Yeah.
That's why I'm cool.
I was gonna say, like, if you was most women out here, like, that would be a serious problem.
Yeah.
I don't know, like, when I got. You're like, you know how like somebody call you something, like people call me their therapist, or people call me therapist and shit. You hear it one or two times. You hear it like one time and it's like, all right, that's me, I'm a good listener. But then you keep hearing the shit from like different people. It's like, oh, okay, I guess that's what I am.
You ask the right questions.
So I've been told. Nah, you be so resistant to it, though.
Oh, you doctoring me?
Huh?
Oh, you doctoring me?
What, right now?
No, I'm talking about me. That's my own resistance to it.
I don't know, just you, like, I get a lot of resistant energy from you. Like, you kind of hold it together. Like most people, I be having people crying and shit. And then I know you have, but for the most part, you be all shit. It ain't nothing. You be all stoic and shit. Like damn, like am I talking to me? Clearly.
All I gotta do in my mind, I always say therapy is like kind of like that. So that was my idea of being strong.
Shit gets exhausting after a while, though. Trying to hold it together for so long.
It turned into something else, too, to keep holding it in.
Yeah.
I definitely don't want to hold it.
Yeah, it's gonna come out somehow.
That's why I wore some kind of out.
It's a nice view.
Yeah, it is a nice view, right?
No.
I'm surprised nobody put this on the list.
They really didn't.
They put everything else.
It's like mentioned Condado.
No, for real, them drinks do look kind of smooth. I do want to try it. They fool and keep.
Look, but.
I still want to try it. They say
I mean, I don't mind trying it. But I'm saying, like, people always want to share the popular shit.
Really? I ain't never heard nobody say it drinks good.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know, I feel like people mention it because it's popular. Because it's new.
Well, the lady, she said it was cool after hours or after work spot. they food, they keep it.
You don't like their food?
It ain't worth it.
It you had it before?
Yeah.
What y'all went there or something?
I went with my dad, my dream.
That's right. I forgot about that.
It wasn't that nasty. It was just like,
What meant special?
I can't even tell you what I ate.
I don't know if it's because it's set a little bit, but it do taste a little bit stronger.
Should be sneaking up from the first one. I love sneak ups.
That could be true too.
Watch me and my best.
All right. I'm dropping chips, so I don't know, maybe.
It is strong. Wait, so like how do you rate something that's a sneaker?
I don't know. I guess you gotta just change your rating.
Well, I said the first one was like a 2 or 1.
I think I gave it like a 2.5.
Yeah. Now, it's a high. I can give it a 20. Nah, dude. I'm hot, though. Like, I'm hot.
Wait, you said you gave it a 2.5. That's what you gave it before.
How about I gave it a 2?
I thought you gave it a 2.5.
Oh, I don't remember. It's 2.9. Or 2.5.
So whatever it was, you bumped it up half a point.
Yeah. Okay, wait.
Y'all probably remember what it was.
Yeah,
we
have to play it back. So we had what? What Miss Tommy and Miss Lady you had?
Still a level 1.
Yeah.
We gotta drink a bunch of them, get to like level 2 or 3, Mr. Lady.
Now if
you
go to room.
Shit. If we go to Rumors, one margarita, that'll probably put us up at level 3, Mr. Lady.
Stomach, I know that
for you. She's hurting your stomach?
It wasn't gonna be sick, man.
Yeah, Rumors is like that final boss restaurant.
And yeah, we late to knowing about it too.
Mm-hmm.
Know nothing about it.
Once you've defeated all the other margaritas, then you gotta conquer the Rumors margarita.
And it's probably something
I've
been worse than that.
Mm-hmm. Just imagine actually going to Mexico. I'm really digging this cheese, though. Like I said, I'll probably give it a high, what did I say, 4, 4.5, something like that?
Yeah, you said 4.5.
What about the cheese on your burrito?
There's barely any on there.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, you got the same, like,
I don't really finish.
Like, tang to it.
I know it's extra fried tortilla.
You don't like it?
It's, I'm gonna eat it on my spoon.
I actually like it.
No, I don't.
That's what I'm saying, like the cheese that's on the burrito, it don't taste as tangy.
No. It's there, but it ain't
bad. You alright?
It's ravens been going up. Mm-hmm. We get a picture one time.
So the way your eyes were just now, it looked like you was kind of lit.
It's good. It's good.
Really?
I want to eat more food, but
I'm saying, you done pretty much ate. Well, you didn't eat through your burrito. You ain't ate the burrito. So what you think of, also fun fact, we're just now watching Harry Potter. Right? What do you think of Harry Potter so far?
I like it. I know it was good though. I read the one book.
Yeah, I like the mystery of it.
I hate that they have taken from me. Like, I could have been a real Harry Potter fan right now. A script from me.
Yeah.
I feel like it's too late.
I mean, it still exists.
Yeah, but it's over with now.
No, what the fuck is not? It's a whole goddamn TV show.
Oh, well, yeah. I'm talking about this from beginning to... I'm coming in late.
You got the Fantastic Beasts movies that they still make.
Yeah. I still need a...
No, this is my thing. You mean to tell me Harry is the only person at this school that's noticing all this bullshit? Like, ain't nobody else trying to solve these little mysteries and shit? It's gotta be Harry.
He was the one that lived.
But I'm saying, like, don't nobody else notice it? Like, you got a school full of motherfuckers, right? Your kids and older kids. You got a school full of motherfuckers. And you mean to tell me, like, ain't nobody trying to investigate, trying to figure out, like, why is shit written in blood on the walls? People coming up missing, getting petrified and shit. Like, ain't nobody else trying to figure this shit out? Except Harry.
It's happening to him, though. He always right there.
But it ain't just his people that's getting, like, you know, captured and shit. Now I get like okay, Goblet of Fire. Pretty much everything that happened in there was happening to him. But I'm saying, like, when in Chamber of Secrets, when the little girl got captured and all that shit, or when she was the only one that was missing, I think. But like, everybody in the school knew that it was like shit written in blood all over the walls. Yep, we did. Thank you. Everybody knew it was shit written in blood all over the walls. Like, why ain't nobody else? Wasn't nobody else looking into it?
I'm trying to get the education. I would have been pulling my kids out.
Shit, they wasn't about to.
No, you ain't going this way. You better go to France. Oh.
wasn't about to be no education. It's about to close the school down. I know all the Harry Potter heads are like, you're just now getting into Harry Potter.
Why did you where say just like
where have you been?
Oh my God. They all sound just like that.
You know it's somebody out there that sound like that.
I feel like comic book stuff, you can get into that way.
You can get it into anything whenever the fuck you want to get into it. And yes, I'm trying to scrape every morsel off this knife. But you can get into whatever the fuck you want to get into whenever you get into it. Like, fuck it. Now, I can't stand that shit. If you didn't read the books, you didn't know that J.K. Rowling had to rewrite Goblet of Fire. Otherwise, you're not a real fan. Fuck that shit. I just read it on Wikipedia earlier, too.
I'm just reading.
You said what?
You do whatever the fuck you want to do.
I mean, you can. Like, you can do whatever you want to do. What can people say? Am I lying?
No, we're supposed to be a Margarita rating it. We over here being woke.
Yeah, I mean, but still, we talking shit.
Oh, man. They don't some bullshit with the salt cream. Mm-hmm. A little dollar thing. That's a bad thing. No, put a whole gallon on this shit.
Motherfuckers really took the sour cream and said, boop. And that's it.
I like that sour cream. It ain't runny, but it's runny enough. Oh, you know the one at the store you be getting.
I know. That shit turning the water real fast. A little low quality ass sour cream.
I hate when we get the tubs of it. I don't want to squeeze bottles. I be hating it. I got stirred up.
See, I'm a bargain shopper. I be buying the shit that's the cheapest.
Convenient shopper.
And then, yeah, that. Oh, you said you're a convenient shopper. Convenience costs. I be buying the cheapest shit. That should be like $1. $1.19.
Yeah, I'm surprised we got a squeezed bottle of jelly or jam. I really tried.
That's all they had.
I'm happy.
That's all they had.
Oh, we had a jar.
We just straight had a jar of jelly, jam. Yeah,
I like jelly, but jam better.
I said 4 for taste.
Yeah.
3. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 2. It's kind of weak today.
You gotta keep breaking them. And we kept bringing them.
Ooh, I mean, yeah, that's probably with anything, but. After two, we about a two. I'm probably only about half of Mr. Layton right now.
You said half? I ain't even half. I'm full.
I'm about half of Mr. Leahy, maybe a quarter. Out of five. Four out of five in taste. Tasty. But I'm gonna go with two in strength. Could have been a lot better.
Disappointed.
What?
You disappointed?
No, I mean it was good. Like I don't, you know, it is what it is. Just as far as rating it is concerned. Comparing it. So as you go with a four on taste. What'd you say? Two on strength. Mr. Leahy right now.
And I feel good.
Woo! You like a quarter of a Leahy?
Sure.
Elva Crab, I mean, the food is good. Food is good. Margaritas are tasty. This could be a little bit stronger. And, like, honestly, the only reason why it could be better is because El Camino is strong as fuck. And it was only $5 when we was eating. I was eating queso, so you're going to see some cheese. But at least a picture didn't get posted. Anyway, so El Vaquero, would you say is worth it?
Sure.
Would Mr. Leahy be proud?
He would have to keep drinking.
Oh, he would too. Rest in peace, Mr. Leahy.
He would have to have like two or three pictures.
That's true. He would become the liquor.
Well, see, that's what we get here is a picture, and I'd be crazy. That's like good 3 years.
We should have got a picture of him.
I didn't know if he was ready for all that. The taste could change, though, I think that's why I don't like the taste, because the bigger it is, I don't know what the food tastes of beer.
All right, next time we'll come back. We definitely will come back. But next time we come back, we'll get a picture. See if that affects the rating or not.
I think it will. It's going to affect the taste.
Alright. So, signing off. El Vaquero, definitely worth it. Get a picture, though. See you on the next one.